G'day, Spice Legends. Welcome to Burner Bites Down Under, the hottest show down under. That's right, you're probably wondering who I'm dressed as tonight. I'm dressed as Butthead. You might know from Beavis and Butthead. Rock of the AC/DC shirt. Like, oh, why is that a hint? Yeah, and obviously, loving the bit of rock and roll there by the old Akadaka. So that's obviously why I got the AC/DC shirt. And the reason for why Butthead of all characters, right, is Butt Burns, or otherwise pronounced as Butt. So g'day, Monty, how you doing, legend? So we've got four awesome little sources from Butt Burns tonight to review. G'day, how you going, Monty? And we're going to test them out, try them all out, and see how they go. So let's get these in the mouth. But I've got a couple of buttons here.
Yes. No. Yes. 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 No.
Okay. So we're going to get these in the mouth. Whew. And try them out, Spice Legends. So, first one we've got is the Habanero Apple. So, let's crank it out with the Bad Apple. Ooh. And she is looking pretty deadly there. All right. So, let's crank this one open and get this one out. But she's looking like she's going to defeat this Butthead here. I think the Butthead might need to get a knife. All right, Spice Legends. Let's get this one going. So, first one is Habanero Apple. So a bit of habanero, bit of apple, got a few ingredients. But let's give her a sniff quick first, hey guys? All right. Ooh, she smells good. This smells like a nachos or a salsa. Ooh, this smells awesome, guys. All right, let's get this on the spoon. Ooh. All right. Ready, Spice Legends? Habanero Apple by Butt Burns from South Australia. Here we go. Ooh. Straight away. Instantaneous burn. Mild, but very tasty. So, look at the ingredients. Habanero, onion, garlic, tomatoes, apple cider vinegar, cloudy apple juice. Yeah, that makes an interesting flavor. Salt, sugar, and 0.1% xanthan gum. It's rated 5 out of 10 chilies. Yeah, I'll give it about that. Very mild, though. Very, very mild. Very salsa-ish kind of taste and burn. Loving it. Loving it. That's great, Spice Legends. All right. So that's the Habanero Apple. Whew, pretty tasty. A little bit mild. A little bit of burn. Instantaneous heat as well. So let us go on to the next one. We can find what's going on. Here we go. This one is named Yes It Does by the good old boys and girls at Butt Burns. So let's get this one out. The bit of Yes from LMFAO. Whoop. All right, Spice Legends. Get this one off. Hey, Dimas, what do you think? All right, Spice Legends. Pop the distributor cap on this. I've been advised. Whoa! Bit runny. Wow. Alright. Got a taste already. G'day Travis, how you doing? Ooh, smells great too. So this one, yes it does. You can probably tell Spice Legends. It's a bit of a barbecue. Give it a quick shake. Ooh. Still getting a bit pretty grilled by the first one there. So it lingers. First one definitely lingers. Alright. Here we go. Alright.
There's gonna be a party.
Tyson, here you going, John West. All right. So, Yes It Does by Butt Burns. Woo! Not bad, Bruzzy. Pretty good, mate. Pretty good. All right. Let's get the Yes It Does down. Yeah. Really sugary kind of barbecue sauce. I haven't got any ingredients for some reason. I don't. You've got to put the ingredients in the label. But Not a bad barbecue sauce. Pretty good. A little bit more of a burn than the first one. I'd say this one's more like a 2 out of 10 with the burn. This one's maybe like a 5 out of 10. But the first one, wow, it really lingers. This one sort of up and then down. Hey, Phil, hi, and everyone watching. Yeah, yeah. Oh, yeah, yeah. Ah! All right. Woo! So, not bad. Not a bad barbecue sauce. From Book Burns, South Australia. But this one's called the Ring of Fire. So, without further ado, got to get a bit of a Ring of Fire on, hey, don't we? So, I'm told this one's a bit hotter. So why not play the Ring of Fire? Wow! The rock version. Woo! All right. Sniff. Woo! This is smelling like a much hotter kind of salsa. Get up, yeah. See ya. Get rid of those distributor caps. Give it some fun. Smelling good. Give it a quick shake, hey, Spice Legends. G'day, Daniel, how you going? Can't wait to try those sauces. They look and sound to me. Yeah. Burning Ring of Fire. All right. Things get higher. So, Ring of Fire. Ring of Fire by Book Burns. Here we go, Spice Legends. Ooh. Okay, that's a worry. It goes down, and it hasn't got an initial burn, but I'm guessing it's gonna build. As it builds up the throat, don't need those fun stoppers now. No, we don't. Bloody hell, Daniel. So yeah, this is a creeper. There's no initial burn, but then it starts creeping up on you. Yeah, I'm pretty awesome, Kylie. So yeah, wow, that's a lot hotter. And it, don't worry, if it doesn't burn you straight away, it's because it's a creeper. So this that's not the grill, that's great. That's fantastic. So this one really, the first one happened, apple really, really, really lingers. The barbecue is sort of up and down. This one creeps, absolute creeper. But, g'day Dan Wilson, how you doing? Woo, so, got the Akadaka shirt on. It's time to get to try out the face melter. As you can see, Bob Burns' face is melting there. Woo! So let's play face melter by Sleepy Hollow. Get melted. Woo! Gonna crank it up a notch. Here we go. Oh. Oh man. Here we go. Oh! Smell the heat on this baby. Wow. Oh man. This is gonna be fun. Woo! Oh man. Alright. She's thick. She's really thick. So before I can't speak, Spice Legends, let's get the ingredients down, alright? Carolina Reapers. Habaneros. Hold on. Carolina Reapers. Habaneros. Onions. Capsicum. Carrots. Garlic. Tomatoes. Apple cider vinegar. Lemon juice. Salt. And xanthan gum. Oh, this one is gonna be smell-o-vision. Yeah, this is much hotter, I'm told. So, let's crank it up. Get this face melter going. Let's try this liquid lava. Here we go. Woo. If she comes out, come on. Come on. Oh, here we go. So she does not need a distributor cap at all. Here we go. Check this out. Alright, bit of assistance with the knife. Here we go. Time to get melted. 3, 2, 1. Face melter! Ah! Oh man! That's wow! Burn, chili, burn! Ah! Melt! Man, that it's building and I can feel it. It's got a good initial heat. Yeah, get a straw. But wow. That's hot. It's building. I'm starting to salivate already. That's pretty hot, and I'm getting the chili burn, the chili high. I can't even talk. Blah, blah, blah. Wow, that is a hot fucking sauce. But amazingly, for how hot it is, like the garlic and the oh, I can't even talk. The garlic and the lemon juice cut through it a bit, and so it's actually pretty tasty. But man, feel that. That is a wow, that is a hot fucking sauce. And I can feel my nose starting to run already. So, Spice Legends, stuff it. We're here. We're on burner bites. Let's try and get a whole spoonful of this sucker out, eh? Hold on. Give it a quick little shake. And make sure we melt our faces off, eh? Ah, melter! Here we go. Ah, come on. Look at this, Spice Legends. It's so thick. Come on. Oh, oh, it's coming out in globs. Melter! Oh, man. It's not quite a peanut butter, but she is thick. Wow. All right. Woo! All right, look at that face melter first, Spice Legends. It's turtling. Time to face melter. All right, Spice Legends, ready. Spoonful of face melter. 3, 2, 1. Oh. Jeez. Note to self. The more you put on there, the exponentially hotter that gets. It's face melter. Oh my god, my throat is like a flamethrower right now. Oh man, if Brie watches this, I'm on fire. Wow. Well, Spice Legends, that's it for our absolute spicy goodness. But look, I couldn't finish this video that playing a little bit of Akadaka. Got the Akadaka cranking. So Spice Legends, look, loving it. Book Burns, thank you so much for sending me these sauces. I can't wait to try even more new sauces they got coming out. Spice Legends, we've got some awesome cut things coming on. We've got the face-off, the Queensland face-off, to decide who the Queensland champion is going to be for the Australian Chili Champions. Again, we've got the Australian Chili Championships coming up in July. 30 rounds or KO. Holy crap! It's going to be wild. We're going to find out who is going to be the most psychotic, craziest, biggest chili beast in Australia. And they're going to win $1,000 cash-a-roo, cold, hard cash. Maybe hot cash because of the chili. But $1,000 cash. Their name on the golden boomerang. Wow. A trophy, a crown, a year's supply worth of spicy chili products. Oh my god. Also, obviously, having the title of Australian Chili Champion, getting the ability to face off against a New Zealand champion, and all of these will be League of Fire recognized with League of Fire points, and you'll be able to face off against the world's best chili champions. Holy crap, Spice Legends. We're gonna have it all. The world will be watching this amazing, crazy chili spicy goodness. So, Spice Legends, so much coming up in the next couple of months. Wow, I'm so glad that you guys are joining on this journey and this spicy goodness and seeing my ass and my throat and my mouth and my stomach can't talk getting ass kicked by these sauces. Loving it, Spice Legends. But for now, all I can say is keep calm and be awesome. Wow! Ah!